Welcome to Integration Made Easy, a video series brought to you by Miracle's Integration Center of Excellence team.
Hi everyone, this is Anu Mansa from Miracle Software Systems, working as Apigee developer. This video is all about enabling Agile APIs with Apigee, Jenkins, and GitHub. Before going into the topic, let us know the role of Agile in enterprise level. Today, most of the enterprise uses Agile methodology to reduce the delivery time and for continuous improvement of developing the software. Now, we will have a slight look at on our agenda. What is Jenkins, Apigee overview, high-level architecture flow, and what are the prerequisites required for this demo. And last, I will give the demo. So, firstly, I am looking about what is Jenkins. It is a powerful application that allows continuous integration and continuous delivery of projects without depending on any platform. Here, what is meant by continuous integration? It is a development practice that requires developers to integrate their code into a shared repository at regular intervals. We can integrate Jenkins with a number of testing and deployment technologies also. This entire architecture describes to deploy our application continuously regardless of the platform. Here, the developer pulls the code from GitHub and then configures a job in Jenkins, which creates a workspace in our local machine. On a successful execution of the job, then he deploys the code onto machine. Finally, user can access that code. Apigee overview. Apigee is one of the leading technology which provides the ability to create and manage and secure our APIs which can be used by the consumer. Through Apigee Edge API platform and Apigee Insight predictive big data analytics, we have four Apigee products in Apigee like Apigee Edge, Apigee Insight, Apigee Link and Apigee Sense. Here, for continuous deployment purpose, we have to use Apigee Edge to deploy our API through Jenkins. Here, this is a high-level architecture flow for continuous integration and deployment of an API into Apigee through Jenkins. The main motive of this process is it will automate the process of building an API into Apigee Edge from GitHub using Jenkins. Here, we can observe that developer creates an API into Apigee Edge and then he downloaded that API. This proxy bundle contains services.xml, properties.xml, and environment.xml. Then pushes that code into the GitHub. After that, he pulls the code into Jenkins. This process is achieved by integrating GitHub with Jenkins by installing GitHub plugin and exports that API into Apigee. This is achieved by writing Babel script for automatic deployment of APIs into Apigee. Now we will see continuous integration and deployment of an API into Apigee using Jenkins through live demo. Here this is my Apigee Edge platform. To download an API, we have to go to the APIs tab here and click on the API proxies. Now we will find a list of APIs. Now click on the API for which we want to create a job in Jenkins. Here in overview tab, we have option like download revision in project. Here we have to download our API by clicking the download revision. Then the proxy will be downloaded into our local machine. Now we need to push the code into the GitHub. For achieving the automatic deployment of an API, we have to write Maven script. So we need to configure com.xml in GitHub. This is a build file. It defines what are the goals we have to achieve. It contains Maven repository plugin and Apigee build tools and Apigee Edge Maven also. Here, I have configured the environments here. In Apigee Edge, we have two environments like test environment and production environment. Here, this is my Jenkins dashboard page. For achieving continuous integration, initially we have to install plugins like GitHub plugin, Maven installation plugin, Git plugin, and performance plugin. It's not mandatory, this performance plugin. If you want to show the performance result repo, then we have to go for this plugin. Now we will see how to create a job here by clicking the new item and here I am going to use Maven project. Why? Because I have configured the whole build process in pom.xml. I have already created job. Now have a look onto the configuration of the job. In this configuration, what is our aim is to get the code from GitHub. So in source code management, select Git and mention the Git URL here. For deploying the project into Apigee Edge, we need to give the properties in build pre-steps. In configuration part for particular Maven project, in goals and options, give the Maven command for integrating with Apigee Edge. In this command, we need to specify the parameters like username, password and organization. For that, go to the Manage Jenkins, click on the Configure System. Here in Global Properties, configure Apigee Edge username, password and organization name here. Now build the job. Click on build now. Now you can see the console output here. If the project is success, then the API proxy is deployed into our Apigee Edge. If the API is already existing in the Apigee Edge, then it undeploys the previous version and deploys a new project here. Yes, it is showing the success result here. Now let us check into the Apigee Edge. Go to the APIs. As we can observe that a minute ago, API is deployed here. With the revision number 14. As here we can observe that deployed revision is 14. That means the API is successfully deployed into Apigee Edge through the Jenkins. This is the whole build and deploy process using Jenkins.
Thank you for watching a video on Integration Made Easy, a video series brought to you by Miracle's Integration Center of Excellence. For more information about this playlist and for more videos, please visit www.miraclesoft.com/ime.